we'll use these two color paint. You can use one or both colors. When the paint is completely dried, they'll adhere the bling with a toothpick and the tacky glue.